lines. In 3, 2, 1, go.
Number 41, 1810 Cavatronics up with the cone. Blue Alliance is 32-84, placing a cone on the middle row. 3 seconds remain here in a time. And we're going to turn it over to the drive teams. 47-66, Team Scream Jr. rushing over with a cube. Looking to score that on that Blue Alliance grid. They launch it up. It's falling down into a hybrid node. 45-22, Team Scream grabbing a cone by its ledge as they make their way back over to that blue community. Flipping it over, they've placed it on the top row. Big hit from 31 against Team Scream. Scream continues on to continue to score. 32-84, Camden Laser trying to spin out a cube here onto the top row. Both partners here placing on the grid. 18-10 Catatronics for your Red Alliance, looking to deposit a cone. Place it onto a cone node. Camden Laser picking things up for the Blue Alliance as they try again. The cube falling short. Another attempt they'll have to take at that top row. 47-66, Team Scream Jr. lining themselves up and spitting on a cube. Completing a link for the Blue Alliance and netting 5 extra points. Strong lead for that Blue Alliance. It's 70-44 as we near the final seconds of our match. 18-10 Catatronics getting a grip here. They try and mount, get all the way up onto that charge station. But look at this, they've changed their mind, going for yet another cycle. Try and pull the Red Alliance in the lead here. Team Scream right next to the partners, all three trying to engage in the final 10 seconds. Can they squeeze on? 32-84 hanging off the side. Back and forth in the final 4 seconds, teetering and tottering. Will they make it right at the buzzer? Your Blue Alliance, 3 engaged robots. 110-56.